kind got half of Booger's buzz, but everybody watching. I ain't said a word, why is everybody nodding? Whichever guy, you ain't never seen me coming. But you probably saw that Coolie Chana has finally dropped his third studio album, The Planet of the Have-Nots, featuring a wide range of artists going from Mae Reese to Casper Nyovest, Madlera Doughboy, and a whole wide range of others. It's the Motswako originator, baby, and he's back again with some new heat. Be sure to check that out. It's your girl B. Okay, I'm joking, it's not, it's just me. But Wenang Matiba was out in New York, and while there, she made sure to have a young interview with Charlamagne Tha God and DJ Envy for the Fresh Breakfast Club. Be sure to tune into that one. You probably remember when Rich Homie Quan made his way down to the South, right? Questa has finally dropped his collaborative effort with the homie for a track called Run It Up. Be sure to check that one out. Teamwork is still making the dream work as Dream Team makes a return to the music scene. Featuring Beast and Zambia, they drop a brand new track called Jagalas. Tembisa's very own Touchline has dropped a brand new track called Self-Made, while Casper drops the visual interpretation for his collab with Frank Casino for Who Got the Block Hot. And lastly, Miss Super makes a public service announcement talking all things female in the game with a track called PSA. Here's what you may have missed out on the SOLX WhatsApp channel. Coming in for the fifth episode of Rhymes and Reason, Braga, Nadia Nakai steps in to put reason behind her rhymes. Indigo Stella talks all things Indigo on a brand new episode of In This Too. And lastly, Helen Herimbi talks to Flame about the Miller music drop. That was another episode of The Wrap Up. I'm Nobulunga and that is a wrap.